police arrested a man they say fired more than two dozen shots at an Eastside home. Zachary Scott faces charges of criminal recklessness. It happened at a home on Audubon Road Sunday. The homeowner gave IMPD surveillance video, and court documents say it shows Scott stopping in front of the house and firing 25 shots. Officers say shots were fired into the same house four other times. Police have not said if Scott is connected to those incidents.